Okay, so this is my chronograph that I did about a year ago. I should have posted a video a long time ago, but I was lazy. Yeah. Well, I'm going to be using my Double Eagle M89, aka USP. I have upgraded it with my custom spring. It's shooting about 230 FPS, which is about 70 meters per second. And there is my LiPo battery mod. It's a 7.4 volt, 800 milliamp hour. 20C battery. Yeah. Safety first.